I am back here in Beantown, Boston, working with the wonderful and extraordinary Boston Ballet on my world premiere creation, The Devil's Eye. This process has been super interesting because I'm working with some songs from the Rolling Stones. So I've just really been enjoying choreographing to these incredible, iconic songs. I'm trying to make a ballet which is going to be fun, which is going to be fun to dance, which is going to be fun to look at, which is going to be fun to think about dancing, which is going to remind people that they should be dancing, whether you're in the audience or in the studio. I think it's going to be a pretty bright and hopefully surprising contribution to the Boston Ballet's audience, and they'll appreciate the songs even more, and maybe they'll even dance in a different way next time they hear the songs.